Wow, I love all these artifacts. They're really pretty. Like, honestly. Oh, catnap? Oh, hey. What's good, Alaskan? I've just been chilling out by this pole because, yeah. Oh, hey, Sonic.
Hi. I want to coach another ABB because it's fun.
Well, we need the results for the winner.
It's in every single episode except for, like, two of them.
Anyways, so basically...
Is that, do I hear Sonic World? Sonic World sucks! I mean, Sonic World sucks!
Anyways, guys, chill out. We can't do the next ABB because we don't have the results yet. Wait, I'm such a silly goose. It's been 12 days. We have the results. Our winner is Catnap. Let's go!
Boo, Freddy's was better. Mr. Frog, I'm alive with the dog. He's a dog to the clock. You're not talking.
No, not you again. Not you again.
Oh, it's Mr. Frog.
No, not Mr. Frog. No, you should have lost. You should have lost.
My name's not Mr. Frog. I'm Mr. Frog.
You're not a frog. You're Greg, and you should have lost to Nate. Why are you even here?
Because
why is Catnap
here? Freddy should have won.
Sonic World, if you keep talking like that, then I'm gonna put some sleeping gas on you and you'll never wake up.
Yeah, Sonic World, you suck. I don't like Sonic World.
Metal Sonic, what is with you and hating Sonic World? Metal Sonic, what is with you and hating Sonic World?
I'm gonna go kill him.
What? No, don't kill him.
Kidding, I wouldn't kill him.
So, anyways, now that your opponent left, Greg, would you like to face Catnap?
Catnap?
Yeah, let's battle. All right, Catnap. Catnap, you can go in 3, 2, 1. Greg is stupid.
Also, Metal Sonic, this is a beatbox against Greg, not me.
No, but, oh yeah, Metal Sonic, it's against Greg and not Sonic's World. Seriously, though.
What?
Greg, I need the lore.
That's
Greg.
Impossible.
No, Metal Sonic, I need the lore. What is your grudge against Sonic's World? I need to know.
He just sucks.
Anyways, he I guess sucks. As long as you don't roast Sonic's World, if you don't roast Sonic's World, we can do your battle, okay? So shut up. Anyways, hello guys, welcome back to ABB. I know it's been a while since I've done an intro, but we're back now. And as you guys saw, Catnap wins, so he gets the reward of being my co-host, and so is Sonic's World. Now we're doing the old-fashioned because I miss introducing people from corners. So you guys go into corners because I miss introducing people from corners.
Great.
All right. I'll introduce this one. You introduce that one. Okay. All right. Let's go. In this corner.
No, I want to do it. Okay, so today we have a robot that is a clone of me, but not really. My name.
No, so, I don't like you.
You. Go.
What is with your grudge against him?
He's metal. Robotic has created him, and he likes to roast me for fun. But he's not supposed to do it this episode. Today we have Metal Sonic.
I hate you. You should do a better job introducing me. You suck.
Okay. Metal Sonic, can I introduce your opponent now?
Okay, where's Greg? Oh, I mean, you have to introduce him. Not like I already know who I'm facing.
In this corner, I don't know how tall he is, but he's a pretty slim Jim, if you ask me. He's barely got any hair, and I have no clue how he won. He has a lot of movies, and the fourth one kind of sucks. And he had an animated movie recently, and I didn't watch it. Today, we have Greg Heffley!
You suck.
I'm just stating facts, bro. Bro, I'm being honest. I'm not even your opponent. And the only good movie in your franchise is Roger Rules. That's it.
And the first one and the third one.
Yeah, but the fourth one sucks.
I kind of have to agree. But I actually have to disagree because it's my movie.
All right, guys. Now that the battle started, we're going to have Greg go first.
No, Metal Sonic. Have Metal Sonic go first.
I want Metal Sonic to go first.
All right, Metal Sonic,
you can go in
3, 2, 1, go!
What?
Since when? I'm sorry, but since when did Greg have a wife?
A what? No, I say I filmed my new bag with new Funko Pops.
What? Okay, what are you talking about? I'm confused.
I filled my bag with new Funko Pops.
Sonic Troll, what are you talking about? I'm confused.
I filled my new bag with Funko Pops.
At least,
Jesus loves me.
Okay, well, I wouldn't stop if you asked.
As a co-host, I agree that this is getting a little out of hand, so we're gonna have to go with Greg.
I have a question. Catnap, shut up. Which account is filming, Catnap or Alaskan?
Catnap.
Okay, I have to kill Catnap so the camera can show Sonic Tool.
Yay. Hi, Catnap.
Why did he kill me?
Because I worked out a friend.
Anyways, now that Catnap and Sonic Troll are dead, Greg, you can go! 3, 2, 1, go!
No. It would be so awesome. It would be so cool. It would be so incredible. It would be so fun. Oh, shout out to Mario plus Minion.
I choked.
Let's give a shout out to Top Pop. It would be so awesome.